Bobby once told me, hands off my macaroni.